Line and at the end of the line, A line AC. Now this two lines, there's an angle between them, and if you want to cut that angle into two, multiply those angles. Always keep draw from the center A. Line, straight line through that point of Dafne.